The entire day has been great. It's been a pleasure to see the kids get outside and to be creative and have a lot of fun with one another, to interact socially, to apply their learning, to touch and feel and experience their learning rather than just sit in the classroom.
I think that's important for them to learn about their own backyard. A lot of kids, some are fortunate enough to go skiing and snowboarding and play outside. Other kids, after school, they're inside. They're helping their parents. Sometimes on snow days, they're actually at work with their parents. So by having this day outside, it's gorgeous, and they can really see what we've got up here and learn in it as well.
So I love the hike, pause, learn, game. Hike, pause, learn, game. It was very planned, and it was very clear that, you know, they had the routine, and there was even between the groups that they had that same learning occurring, so that we come back and we can have that further discussion that they've had a similar experience, which was nice.
I think anytime you have the opportunity to go outside and do hands-on learning and be in nature, it supplements pretty much everything that you teach all day long. We definitely had a lot of connections with the third grade curriculum as far as weather and climate, natural disasters.
And then actually them recalling some of their learning or learning new things and not even realizing it till we came back to the classroom and debriefed, and they realized that they had been learning and they were just having so much fun. So that was definitely the highlight. Vail EpicPromise, Keystone and Breckenridge, I just want to say thank you so much. I think we take it for granted living up here where we live and what we do, but just being out in this wilderness in a learning environment is incredible, and we really want to thank you a lot for that.
I don't know if Wanda is true across, but my kids are still hiding Wanda right now. So Wanda was definitely a highlight.